It's September in the Pacific Northwest. That means two things. The kids are back in school, and it's time for the Port Townsend Wooden Boat Festival.
This was the 36th rendition of what has become the largest annual gathering of wood boats and wood boat enthusiasts in the country. And as usual, the weather cooperated and provided festival goers perfect conditions. Saturday morning saw a line of people buying tickets at the main gate. Port Townsend swells to capacity during the festival, with more than 20,000 people making their way to the event. We started by checking out the displays in the Northwest Maritime Center, which is home to the Wooden Boat Foundation that puts on the festival. Inside the center, there were classes and seminars going on all weekend. Out back, there were smaller boats on display and a busy shoreline as the beach was a dinghy landing for the 70-plus boats that anchored out for the show. Inside the gates were more vendors. We stopped and talked to Richard at Newfound Metals, a Port Townsend company, about replacing our port lights. We also had a chance to catch up with our friends Lynn and Larry Pardee. The last time we saw them was at their house in New Zealand.
Of course, one of the biggest draws to the Port Townsend Wooden Boat Festival are all the wooden boats.
And there were all sorts of wooden boats, from a converted 75-foot North Sea fishing trawler built in Scotland in 1956, to the Asher, a 2012 wooden boat rocking chair made for a baby. And of course, an amazingly diverse range of other floating craft. We asked Carrie Andrews, the event co-director, about the boats and what makes the festival so popular.
Well, this is our 36th year of the Wooden Boat Festival, and so it's part of it's a historic thing. There are a lot of people that have been coming for all 36 years, and it's one of the biggest wooden boat festivals in the country.
So how many boats do we have this year?
I would say we've got 209 boats total, which is in the water and on land, probably about 180 boats in the harbor.
Wow.
We also got impressions from Becky Mansfield and Randy Lawrence, who had their Devlin design boat, Night Heron, in the show.
What part of the festival did you appreciate the most?
Oh, I think it was just seeing all the beautiful boats here. And it's just really fun to see how excited people are about all the wooden boats here.
We made our way past an in-the-water demonstration of a kayak roll to the food court for a lunch break. Then it was off to the point to take in the always popular schooner race. What a sight! All the times we've been to this festival, we always marvel at the sight of Port Townsend filled with so many big, beautiful boats under sail. Here were more vendors and displays, as well as classes and seminars focused on the art of wooden boat building, which is something first-time festival goer Mark Vine found pleasantly surprising.
Well, I was afraid at first that not knowing about it that I would just be wandering around looking at wooden boats, and I really wanted to learn because I want to build boats, and I was so glad to see that there was classes all day long. That was the best part for me. It's just, I've learned a lot. That's what I wanted.
So you'll be back next year to learn some more?
I was just thinking that, actually.
But we soon found ourselves once again drawn to the docks and those living, breathing, floating works of art known as wooden boats. Of course, the best part is they are open for viewing, so you get to see the interior of boats from a bygone era. And for us, that just never gets old. There are also quite a few boats for sale at each festival. So if you're in the market for a wooden boat, this is a great place to shop every year.
For information on next year's festival, go to their website at woodenboat.org.
We've been to boat shows all across the country, from Mystic Seaport to Annapolis to Miami and of course Seattle. But come September, we'll always try to be in the Port Townsend area for this, our favorite boat show in the world.
Make your plans now to attend next year's Port Townsend Wooden Boat Festival. From one Pacific Northwest boater to another, I'm Lisa O'Brien. We'll see you out on the water.